Techie Pictures here, and welcome back to more Super Mario Sunshine. In the last episode, we got all the blue coins and yellow coins in Bianco Hills. Today, we will be doing Rico Harbor. And I have a guest with me. Say hi.
Hello, it's Claudia.
Alright, so let's begin. We have three blue coins to get in this area, and then I'll be going and getting the blue coins and yellow coins for episode 8. And begin! And here's the first blue coin. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. There we go. Take care of this guy. Alright. And then there's another blue coin over here. Under the graffiti right here. Ow. Alright. And what's the other one? I can't remember. Oh, raise the submarine. Okay. So I need to go all the way over there. But, let's go and take the easy route. Whoops. Come on. Do a side jump on the top of the block. Thank you. Ow! Oh, the blooper fell off. So did that one. Yarr. Alright, I'm only focused on the three in this episode, that you can find in this episode, for now. I won't be able to make that. Oops. If you swim underneath the goop, you kinda don't need the... to take damage. Oh! The rocket nozzle's not here, yet. Okay. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? So much fail, yay. Yeah, I'm not worried about that one right now. I'm just worried about the two blue coins that you can actually get in this area right now. That you can only get in this episode, I mean. Oh, hey, look, water. I didn't know those things gave you water. Alright. I'm gonna try to go over here and get that thing. Actually, no, I don't have to take the long route. I just realized I can go up on the catwalk and do that. Good thing you guys are watching this in speed mode, because this is fail. Yay. I can get up there from the catwalk, duh. I can get there from up here. Where is it? Or I can just mess up too. That's great. I can do that too. That's just great. Hey, look. These things. You can use them as platforms. Yay. Oh, hi. I didn't know you landed on a boat. Ow! Don't attack me. Die. As I said, I'm not gonna get the yellow coins right now. I'm just trying to get that blue coin over there. I hate going on the catwalk. It's so picky. See? So picky for me. Hey, you.
I didn't even
want it. Die. Alright. Carefully. Carefully. You drop down here. Yeah, I made it. Okay. With 6 minutes of fail out of the way, we need to raise the submarine. There we go. Blue coin. Now, we can exit the area and go to episode 8. Alright, back here, we go to episode 8. And now we can start going and getting all the yellow coins and all the blue coins. Yay! Alright. So we need to get on top of this building here. Put the M right here and get a blue coin. and start collecting the yellow coins too. Ah, come on. Smash all these boxes and you can get coins out of them. Or you can just trip. Or some of them actually give you yellow coins, some of them don't. Three for the price of one! I think you spray some of these, they actually give you a coin. I don't know. I don't know if that's true or not. Nope. I spray you guys. Yeah, it is. It's nice. It cools them off. Alright. Hi, spider. I'm gonna kill you. And it gives you a blue coin. Yarr. Now let's get that turbo nozzle over here. Turbo nozzle. Yarr. Ooh. And if I remember correctly, there's another spider over here. Kill that spider. Get a blue coin. Yarr. Come on. Ow. There are 30 blue coins in each world. Except for Delfino Plaza. Delfino Plaza. Because with that one, I believe there's only 20. I can't remember if it's 20 or something else. If it's 20 or, there we go. Out of the water. I can't remember if it's 20. I can't remember if it's, 10. Oh, hey, extra life. Now here, you can spray the walls, and you can get coins out of them. Make a liar out of me. Okay, made a liar out of me. But mainly, oh, never mind, there's the coins. And you can also spray the wall to make that blue shine appear, and you can get blue coins out of it. And apparently it's giving me the coins now, for some reason. No, it's giving me yellow coins, which I need.
Oh, you have
it. Yep, I know. That's a...
Oh, is there another one?
That's a blue coin I was spraying the wall for the yellow coins.
Oh.
Alright, so... Next one, we need this pipe open. Because... This is a jerk. This disappears so fast. Ow. Come on. Get up there, Mario. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Derp. That was a dirt moment for me. That was failed, yay! Alright, run, run, run as fast as you can. I can catch it because I'm Superman. So you get a blue coin from that. Okay. Now that I know where I need to go, this should be easier. There we go. Yay! And while we're up here, I believe if you spray the windows of some of these buildings, they'll give you some coins. Let's spray this sign. And I'm doing this in the most awkward way possible to get these coins. Alright. Oh. God, I don't have the hover nozzle with me. Because, once you get a nozzle, it replaces the nozzle that you have. It replaces the hover nozzle. There we go. Alright. Yeah, he slid on his belly. Oh, by the way, Claudia's... Have you even seen this game?
Nope.
Ah. So, also, if you go into these pipes, you can get most of the coins just by going through them. Because there's coins in the pipes. And... Jump here. And you get coins from jumping out of the pipe. So that's a good way to go and get the 100 coin mission, just to go through these pipes. If you see a break, like that, go through there, and you can possibly get coins from that. Yay! Alright. Okay, fine. Fine then. Whee! Ow! Okay, fine, I'll go and get the hover nozzle. Oh, there's also a blue coin I missed over here. If I remember correctly, it's in this box. Yep. So 13 blue coins down. And I do have a list of all the blue coins I need, but I'm not referencing them right now. Just so I can go and, see if I actually know where they are first. Alright. Oh, it's another pipe and a rocket nozzle. Yay! 52 coins. Nice. I mean, 54. We reached 50, so we got an extra life. Yay! And here's a blue coin right here. Anything else over there? I don't think so. So let's grab this rocket nozzle. Whoa! What the? It flew! Yay! Why'd it fly all the way over here? Also, spray one of the fish here. There we go. Get a blue coin. Even though you didn't see it. Oh, whoops. Weehoo! Alright. Next up. I'll try to get the most tedious one out of the way. Oops. I hit my head. Oops. Go. Is there an M over there? Huh, I didn't know that. Well, I 100% of this game before, so I did know that, but not to the degree that I thought. Alright. No!
Oh, no.
Dang it.
What was that scream?
That was him falling a very long distance. Which, if you hear that, then that means that you are gonna take a hit. Go! Whee! And there's an M over here. I'm not gonna do Yoshi's Fruit Adventure quite yet, because I'm doing the 100 coins right now. But don't worry, I'll do that in this episode. So now there's another tree over there. Oh, another M over there. Whee! Alright. Is there something over there? No, that was just a buoy. Okay. Those things can fly really far up in the air. There's also a blue coin over here. Nice. And I'm not getting these scattered yellow coins yet, because it's gonna take a long time. Where's the blue coin? Oh, there it is. It's gonna take a long time for me to get the ones out here. And I wanna do that last, if I have to. Alright. Oh, there's a blue coin down there. Alright, and let's get these yellow coins too. Alright. This green platform, if you guys remember from the Cage Shine sprite, you can go up here. Oh! Hi, Looper. Kill that Looper, and you get a blue coin. And I cannot remember the rest of them if I... Alright. I know I need the three ones from Yoshi. I'm gonna do those last. I haven't really been to this part of the map. I know this is the beginning, but I haven't been to the left. I haven't been over here yet. And I haven't been on the rafters yet. There we go. Because I know there's a blue coin up there where I was on the rafters. Well, on the catwalk, never mind. Go get these coins. Alright. This may seem boring to you. Is it?
No. Will there always be 100 coins at each level?
It depends on which mission you're in. Sometimes they don't even have 100 coins. Which is really strange. Whoop, didn't mean to do that. Whoop, I don't even have enough to get on that rafter. Okay, let's go on this. Then jump onto the rafters. Or not. Oh well. There's another blue coin that I can go and get that's over here. Alright. Oh, I know of two blue coins that I missed. They're both over here. There just so happens to be a bunch of yellow coins here. Yay! Wow, what the? It looked like he just farted. There we go. And then the blue coin over here. I almost landed on it. There we go. Alright, come at me, bro. Whoops. Hey. Ouch. I could've sworn if you, like, shot in here or something, that you would get it coin or something. Probably not. Oh well. I am Cement Mario! Alright, so... let's see, I'm missing 4. We can't kill it without Yoshi. That's why we need Yoshi. There's one on that crane over there. I know that. Oh, there's another one over there! Along with yellow coins, yay! Let's just say, get the yellow coins here.
Yay!
Waiting! Hooray!
20 years later.
We're almost a quarter of the way there! Now we get to go over here. We get another blue coin. Get us some yellow coins. Then, fast away!
Yay!
That blue coin is yellow coins.
Oh no, oh
ah!
No!
Oh well. So, I'm missing 2 of them, because I'm doing the Yoshi one last. Yoshi 1's last, and there's 3 Yoshi 1's. Oh, there's yellow coins. Thanks. Whee! Ow. There we go. Oh, there's a blue coin up here, too. Ow! Stupid wind. Oh, it disappeared. Why? Okay. Quickly. Ah! Whee! Hi! Ow! Knock me off, jerk. Not enough to get up there. Turbo nozzle. I don't need that. Where'd it go? Okay. Okay, it goes right there. Win! Not a way to get rid of them, but we can just run and jump over them. Alright, hopper nozzle, I kinda need that now. I think, at least. If not, then there's a rocket nozzle around here somewhere, right over there. So, I'm missing 1. And I would've gotten all the ones that I'm able to get with Yoshi. Where is it? And I need 8 more coins. I think I know where those are. Oh, yeah, the red, yellow coins over there. Wait. I know exactly where it is now. It's this one, the Blooper Surfing Safari Race Entrance. I don't think it's there. So let's just go and get the rest of the yellow coins and then go back for that one. Or just fall off the edge. That's also good, Mario. Thank you. Yeah, there's not one by the Blooper Surfing Safari entrance. Because it would have been right in this line of sight. Whee!
Like a little army man.
Can you spin this propeller? I'm curious about it. That would be an awesome place to put a blue coin, though. I meant to jump! Well, it's not 1 coin. It is several coins. See? Whee. Now I'm gonna go scavenge for coins. Coins! Ah. Yarr. Almost dove into another coin. Yarr. That didn't go too high.
Yay. The same one though.
Yep. One more.
Yeah.
And it's right over here, I believe. Yep. Oh! Yep, multiple coins. Yarr. Oh. I missed. Come on. Get the coin. There we go. Oh! I might have just screwed myself out of getting another blue coins. I might have just screwed myself because I need that area. Yeah, I need that area in order to kick the durian to Yoshi. And yeah, if the durian is underneath it, there's no way I can get it. Oops. Wow, nice glitch. But see, it's right there, and I need to get it from here to over there. Oh, nice! First try, durian. Durian, first tries. Yep.
Oh,
and it flew somewhere over here. Here it is. Give me my durian. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I'll pick this up while I'm here. It probably did. I think I just saw it. Nope. Crap. Where is it? Where's my durian? I barely tapped it. Yeah, I think it fell in the water. Can I just take you to the fruit machine? Come on, do a flip. Do a flip up here. Thank you. Pineapple? I don't need the pineapple, I need a durian. The people here are hungry! I don't care about that, I'm gonna throw it in the water. You have to go, and get the... You have to go from one side of the machine to the other. In order to actually get the thing pumping. Banana ears. Bananas. Let's see here. Please be a durian. Yes. Nice. That went right into Yoshi. Nice. Nice. Now, if you eat all, I think I've said this already, but if you eat all the green butterflies, you get an extra life. Eat all the blue butterflies here. You get a blue coin. Yay. Alright, hold on. Who's that? The spider and I know it was hit this the spider. And I can't remember the third one that I needed for Yoshi. Oh, what's the third one I needed for Yoshi? Cause I got the blue butterflies, I got the spider. And the Yoshi. No, it's not that one. It's that was the one with the.
But you have to like stand on top or something like that. That's one that you need to get.
Hold on, is that an M over there? Yes, there it is.
Oh.
Okay, so I only needed two for Yoshi. So, I don't need Yoshi anymore. I know of the two that I'm missing. Yeah, I'm only missing two. So, sorry, Yoshi!
He sacrificed him.
I threw him in the water and he disintegrated. There lived a brave soul named Yoshi. He went and ran away from everything. So brave. He was the only one that survived. That was the one that I was missing. Okay, I almost went and exited the area. I shouldn't do that. I should instead get the shine sprite for the 100 coins. Yep, with the 100 coins. I have to start the 100 coins over again.
But not the blue coins?
Not the blue coins.
Okay.
The blue coins stay with you, the yellow coins do not. Oh. Whee! Alright! That's the 100 coins! So now we're going back in here to get that one blue coin in the Blooper Surfing Safari. Then after that, I don't care what happens to Mario. Just saying. Oh, and also, I told you guys this was a hacked version of Mario, so... Hey, it's actually not there. I actually, did a Game Shark with this, so... I expected all the graffiti to be there, but apparently it's not. Oh well. Ow. Onto the blooper!
What?
Yeah, a blooper! Yep.
What are they?
They are squids! So, oh, it's over here. Never mind. Wee, boat! And the belly! Nope. No! Kind of expected that to happen. After I got a blue coin, but I didn't get a blue coin. Let's try this again.
So you can't swim then?
I can, but this is a faster way of doing it. Thank you. It's about here, so... Hopefully I can just get it this time! Nope! Boom. Done. Yay! I get to go in there again. For a third time to try and get that blue coin. Hooray! Let's go for the third time to try and get that coin. That one blue coin that I'm missing. Come on! I can't navigate logs, apparently. Go with green! It's not as fast as the others, so yeah. Okay, see the blue coin. Jump! Yay, I got it!
Alright, now that we're swimming in the wall, let's exit the area. And that should be 30 blue coins. So we're at normal speed now. Yay! Yep, 30 blue coins. Oh, where am I going? Let's go in here. Hi! Welcome! I suppose you're here for that. 10 blue coins. Give you 3 shine sprites. No refunds. Nice!
Yahoo! Yay!
Let's go ahead and save that. And we have one more thing to do in this episode. I know it's a bit long, but let's do Yoshi's Fruit Adventure. We used Yoshi already.
I know, but just so you won't have to sacrifice him.
True. Well, I'm still gonna sacrifice him. That's the point of this mission. It's supposed to be that you're using Yoshi for this mission, but in reality, it's use Yoshi to a certain portion of the mission and then ditch him. Oh, yes, as you can see, this guy's back. Does he give you a blue coin, though? Nope, doesn't sound like it. Huh. Okay.
I guess since you already have it.
But, for my 100%ed file, I did end up getting every single one of the blue coins and yellow coins and everything. But since I had hacked this version because of Game Shark, all the blue coins and yellow coins were still there. I mean, all the blue coins were still there, even though I had already gotten all of them. Hey! No, what he did was he got up to that point and then glitched downward.
The coins are always regenerated.
Yeah, the yellow coins are supposed to regenerate, the blue coins are not supposed to. Alright. Ow. Oh, nice, Durian on the first try. Sweet.
Yay.
Ow. Right into the building. Have to kick it.
Oh. It's like playing soccer.
Yep. I was just about to say it's a soccer ball.
Josh's alive.
Eat the butterflies. So yeah, how this works. It's pretty simple. See these fish? Whoops. Spray them.
Oh, they create a platform.
They create platforms that move.
That is so neat.
Alright, zoom out here. Oh, jeez! I tried to do a spin jump. Sorry, Yoshi. Don't think I actually meant to do that. I did not.
He died so young.
He died so old. No, I wanted to be on that! Oh well. Alternate route up here.
Oh, that means you have to use the fruit.
Yep. And it's probably gonna give me all the fruits except for the durian. Again. So cut until I actually get to the durian. After ending world hunger! Finally a durian! Finally. Jeez. Regurgitating juices. So, once more. Let's go over here. And just saying, I hate this mission so much. Yeah, it disappears after a little bit. That's what I was trying to do. So I can get over to that platform, and if I do... There we go. Okay. Still not close enough, so I need to get to that platform. Alright. Now I can go and shoot that thing up there. So that gets rid of the fat that I need to get rid of, I think.
Oh no.
Yep. This is the end of Yoshi. Bye! Bye, Yoshi. You're not needed for the rest of the match.
Oh,
for the rest of the episode. Huh?
Are you done with him then?
Yeah, I'm done with him.
Oh, yay.
Because all I need now is the rocket nozzle and to have precise landings.
Why?
Mario! Why'd you do that? Ugh! Mario! Let's try this again! And I have the camera way zoomed out so I can go and do the precise landings. There we go. Okay, don't hit the A button this time. And this is why we need to ditch Yoshi. He can't get in the cage.
Yay!
Yay, we have finished up Rico Harbor. Sweet. So, without further ado, this has been Psychic Pictures and
Claudia.
And I'll see you guys next time for Gelato Beach's blue coins and yellow coins.
Yay.